Nice. Oh, wait. Oh, please, am I gonna use her? Because I just... Oh, no. I really hope I get to use her because... Bollocks! Alright, well, I'm definitely putting him here. This guy here, where's my... Alright. Shh, I just lost her. Great! I should have said Gris. Oh. I guess... Who's the next highest person? This guy seems to like it. I don't want another tank. We need another archer. The only new archer is this person. That's actually pretty good. Screw it. What can she use? Plus... She can use this. Well, I won't mind, hopefully. That's all I can give her. Alright. Let's do this. I can't believe I lost on live way. I didn't know that would happen, or else I would have kept her with me. Taking a long time to load. Must be a big battle. I did lose a lot of people. I'm so frustrated at that. Hello! I'll cover you from here, but don't expect any miracles. There's Bulverick. Probably Gris is there too. Alright, well, what's the best option? Looks like right there. We'll play everyone here because that seems like the best bet. Let's move Ev out of the way. And get the other Jarl there. Let's... God damn it, move! I want... There we go. And let's do this. Might as well. Overwatch. Does strength damage. 13! Oh my god! Please get in range. Oh, Bray. Ow. What the heck are those? A skulker? What's a skulker? Let's kill this guy first. Alright, well, let's see. Yeah, we're gonna have to move this guy. Oh, I can't move him up or else the... Shoot. We'll just put him here. Keep him from... harm's way. Keep him out of harm's way. There we go. Can't speak today, jeez. Skulkers. Interesting. Mm-hmm. so I'll just put her here. More of those damn skulkers. Are you gonna help us at all, or are you just gonna stand there and aim at them? I do the freaking thing for a reason. One's the leader. If you take him out, I remember what he said. What she said. Why can they? Why can they go in each other? That's just peculiar. All right, let's just go to this guy. Ooh, let's get rid of that. Oh yeah. What? What'd she do? What? This game is so confusing sometimes. Let's get him up here. Yeah, we'll just do this. We need to get rid of him. That guy has a lot of armor. Hello! How are you doing? Really, no one has armor broken, so that is not what I meant to do. Troll stones. We'll do that. Why not? Hi! Where is she shooting? I want to know where she's shooting. Where? Alright, let's keep her right here. Get rid of all that armor. Bonk. Wow, they go really far. What the? They can be invisible? That's malarkey. Well, I'll just do this then. Yeah. That is so bull. You cannot. Able to freaking have. I'm so mad. I can't. That's not fair. I like how no one's attacking my bar behind, like to the side of them. Oh. Hi. I know they're right here. Ha! One damage. Enough for me. That's so bull. How they can turn invisible? Strikes target for 4 damage, can use diagonally doing plus 1 damage each time. That's more of a right. Let's just put that there. Ooh! Hi! Yes, keep coming closer. Who has more damage? Okay. That works, I guess. Yeah, let's get rid of that. Bonk. Here comes the big guys. Oh my god! Ow! Jerk. Like that. Nice. She's kind of helping. I'll take that. I'll take it. That much damage. Dang! That was awesome. Hi! I knew you were right there. Ow! They all get to move at once? Was that an ability or something? Wow, that was always cracking in half. Screw it, you all die. Freaking jerks. Really? You're gonna do that to me? Alright. I can't put him out in the open, so I'll just put him here. Wish I knew what they were saying. Why did I do that? More damage. Why did I not continue? Hi. Ow. I need this. I can't get rid of those guys or else the big guys will come. So this actually works out in my favor. They'll be trapped, right? Or they can go over them. That works too. They are really dumb, aren't they? Why not? Let's just do 6 damage. Nice. She really is helping. Where are you going? Way to you. You made some tough calls on that river. Those ships have been loaded down with more people, no telling how many we've lost. Thanks, too bad the land was so rough. Hagen squints in the dark distance. Their next attack is coming, and this time they'll come in force. Then we should charge for the rain. Bad idea. No, I just find them. No. What do they want? They seem keen on our supplies. That can't be it, can we? I don't know, maybe. The first time I saw Dredge, I wanted a deer I shot. You know, Ed approach. Ev. There may be way out of the situation. I can't be sure, believe it is our only chance. Gosh, it's bad when a vodka option is the only option. Gods. Worse than that, I can't promise everyone will make it. Juno gives Ev a look. So what's your idea? Ev signs. With Juno's help, I think I can get us across chasm. It won't be easy for me or the caravan. I need to help Ev and calm these people so they are ready to march when he's ready. You need to keep this area clear of the dredge at all costs. The sound of a war horn cuts her off and everyone turns to look. The dredge assault begins. Elita, Hawken, you know what to do. It looks like the forestry train is roughly the size of the enemy. Secure either way, but Victor here will protect most of your clansmen. Do you know Evan moved to the cliffs here? Hawken's arriving in the battlefield says some spy barrels can make a few barricades finish, otherwise it'll be straight for us all. Yeah, sacrifice. Man, Jarl, we can move arrows of food and gear ahead of the fight. They look for commission. You raise supplies, but you win the fight. Why not? The roads are barely rolling to place where the fighting begins. We need it. Besides, we have enough food. We have like 9 days worth. That's pretty good. I think. Actually, I forgot there's no merchants. Hey, we finally have her. Am I missing a person? Who am I missing? Wait, what? There was 6 last time, wasn't there? I'm getting confused now. We had these guys, I remember that. We had him. We had her. Oh yeah, Ev, that's him. Totally forgot about him. Alright, well we have 2 Jarls. Oh, another one could be good though. 3 archers, 2 Jarl, and a bar. That's pretty good. Everyone has their things. Alright, we're ready. That's a lot of big guys. This one takes some time. Well, that's my... Yeah. We'll put these guys here. Archers. But right here. And... Oh, and, right here. Five, and you get rid of that armor. Hello. We'll move here. He has to go all around him, huh? Move right here. Make sure they don't attack her. Take this, ya jerk. Stab! Keep doing noises. Let's where she's next. Let's get rid of all that armor before we attack her. One armor's not gonna hopefully not kill him. Hopefully not be able to kill him. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. You must keep the dredge away. Yes, ma'am. Alright, that'll take him out. Oh great, now they got a slingshotter. Oh, that hurts. Yeah, might as well. What? Whoa. Concentrate, Ev, you're doing it. I'll say. Jesus. That is some intense witch maggot. Wow. Magic. Get rid of all that armor. Oh, here are more. There are more coming. More archers. I mean, slingshotters. Why do they have slingshots anyway? Ow. Alright. So many slingshotters! Why? Let's back it up. Let's move up one. Yeah, might as well. One damage, are you kidding me? I don't want one damage. Jeez. That is some intense magic. Almost, but we still need more time. Got it. They really don't want to come over here like that, do they? Shotters. Rest. Can't risk chance. I know. And he's gonna. Think of that. Stab you. Jesus Christ. That should work if we clear away the judgment we've seen. We have to. Oh my god. I cannot afford to freaking kill all of these guys. I'm not killing all these guys, am I? Because I'll be sucky. Why? You know what? Screw this guy right here. Fucking. Thank you. You are going to die, buddy. Chicken. Ah! I like how they keep moving even after. Let's get rid of this guy. Is also dead. Ow. One damage. That hurts. Knifey. Jerk. Alright, before we kill, let's get rid of this guy's armor. That sure. not. Wait, no! Why do I make stupid decisions? That was the second stupid decision I've done all day. Alright, let's kill this guy right here. Kill my... Aha, sucker. Oh. Oh no. You better not do what I think he's gonna do. Yep. I'm just good. Yeah. I'll stab you. Oh no! You son of a... I am mad! I am so mad! I don't want... Yes! Thank God! Screw you and your stupid slingshot. Oh. Thank God. We're done! Wait, what? Where did he come from? Where did he come from? That makes no sense whatsoever. I cannot see through the bodies. Like, they should really not do that. Are you kidding me? You die! Oh my god. That would have gone so much better if it wasn't for the freaking slingshotters and that guy right there. Where did he come from? Yeah. Great. Oh my god, I got to take myself for that. Oh my god. Some water for this. Juno walks onto the flowing land, cradling Kid Go in one arm. She looks strained, but beckons to the families to follow. You shout for everyone to start moving, but the fires claiming alike remain motionless. Water chunks over bobbing in midair like ships at sea that are unsettled. Finally, Ivor takes the reins of an ox loaded with a supply car and walks out onto the first flowing stone. It supports the load without issue.